unsightly from the goal line. It's not the best thing to do. Put the ball in. Good job. Not a gap. So the best pass of the nation is up there. As you said, he's not expected. Not absolutely directly then from some of the intricate moves that Provan and McLeod have worked out together. That's the free kick. There's James McAlpin. There's only twice in the history of the Scottish Cup have goals been scored direct from a free kick. Is this a bit of history? It is!
Received the Scottish Cup.
The good side, he's been in a top winning side. The man who scored that brilliant free kick, as I said, only three free kicks, direct free kicks scored. One or two of my Morton. And that's up to me, that's to the camera. Pierce O'Leary, come on, and play his part for the end. On Johnston. And each one, three each, in a ritualistic way by the supporters. Tom McCallum, of whom high praise was given in that first half for a brilliant clearance. Brian McLeod has stopped, back corner. As I said, his twin brother was playing in the Irish Cup at Galway a few weeks back. And Tommy Blunt. And we have Danny McGrain. Let's stop to Danny down there.
Danny McGrain, congratulations on winning yet another cup. Did you think it was always going to come to a Celtic Park?
Before the game, yes. During the game, yes. I won now, I thought I'm very close, but the boys done terrific, the boys done tremendously well. The sport was terrific. Great. I wish I could remember them. Had their hand that quick. Two goals, and 200 went in. The cup was back there.
Congratulations again.
Thank you.